All right, good morning once again. Just gonna start off with a casket. Oh shit! Very nice. Right after I got the frog slippers yesterday, I get the mole slippers, or not mole slippers, bare feet. Of course, I think mole slippers, that's the one everyone thinks of. I don't even watch the dude. King Condor, I think is his name. But hey! Glad I waited for stream to open that up. So let's go ahead and drop that off in the house. Very neat. No one's online. That's fine. It's usual. And we are starting to look a little more full on the collection log. Still hunting for that robes trimmed bottom, but hey, that'll come sometime, as will everything else, because I'm gonna be doing beginner clues till I get everything, because, well, I want to fill up the house, and I like the collection log, because numbers go up. And we go back. Now, not... those were just bare feet. Not to be confused with bare feet, which is just when you, I take off my shoes. No, those are bare feet. But if I take off my bare feet, then I have bare feet. Just getting everything set up for the morning. I did not really get to get my setup going before I started streaming. That wasn't really the smartest thing to do, but hey, I wanted to get going. Can you blame me? No, if you do, well, okay. Let me throw up a video real quick and then I'm gonna get going.
All right.
See if relogging fixes that little UI. Yeah, they're gone. There was some fish out there that weren't there, and now they're not. This is getting in the way. I don't know why I have that there. Well, I have to be right back. I'm back. I had to take a call for a bit. So was talking, not on mic. Let's go and do a birdhouse run. I forgot my graceful oopsie doops. Oh, right. I should probably talk about what I did yesterday off stream. So I got 81 magic. Not very surprising. I was very close to a level. I just got that kind of just teleporting around. And I got 74 woodcutting. Aside from that, did not really do much. Oh, I also got a mahogany sapling. I ultra composted it, and I'm not gonna bother with payment because I don't think I have the hops anywhere. Actually, I think I preemptively planted the hops now that I think about it, so I actually probably could have paid for it, but maybe I should go check that. Hey, papaya tree seed. I will take it. Where should I plant this bad boy? Well, I need to go to Camelot, right? Yeah, I'm good. Actually, you know what? I'm realizing the closest farming shop probably is gonna be at near the air altar at the port or at the Falador farm. But I need to come here to plant the seed over there, anyways. I guess while I'm waiting, sure. I'll do the Evil Bob event while I'm waiting for the tree. Been a little while. Pull the lever, cronk. Actually, I think I popped the wrong one. Okay, so if you do it, if you get it wrong, it actually puts up another barrier. Interesting. Well, learn something new every day. Also, my sapling grew. Perfect. Snapdragons. I can't use those. Those are like level 70. Oh, actually no, but 59, but I still can't use them. Pineapple plant is growing actually, so I can't do that. I gotta go to Varrock. You know, that works out that I have to go here. I'll just drop the Snapdragons and someone can pick them up. Probably should have crushed those birds' nests because no one will be able to pick them up, but oh well. Also, should have got my graceful because my character is fat. Whoa, hello, frames. Ooh, I get to check a palm tree. No idea when I planted this thing. Let's see. 38k from the level up. Not too close, but hey, I'll get there. Oh, I was real dumb. I didn't get pineapples to pay for it. Oh, you bitch. I should get pineapples to pay for it. Go get my graceful because I'm running now. Where was I going? I hate my brain. Pineapples. That sounds so ADHD. Oh, I'm really dumb. I do not have enough inventory space for 10 pineapples. Like, it's morning, alright? That's how I'm gonna play it off. Okay, if I put my spirit angler away, I should have enough inventory space. Yeah, that'll work. I like how that message sounds so foreboding in chat. You know, it's just like the tree just regrew. It's like, you're too late. keep forgetting that going to my house and running north to the charter ships, Brimhaven is way faster if I just need to get pineapples or something. In fact, I remember my little strategy from yesterday. Haha, I left my papaya tree grown. And now I can get 30 run energy out of it. Because all the fruits grew. Ten spiky boys, please. I don't have money. That is the right payment, right? Yes. Pay this and then we'll go back to fishing. Oh, no, before I forget, almost forgot again. Swap outfits. My plan was to do some forestry and woodcutting whenever I needed a break from fishing, because it's pretty click intensive, but I thought that the hunter level was 73 for arrow fishing. Turns out it's 68. So I'll be getting that relatively shortly. If I need to AFK or just take a break, I'm probably just gonna go to either barbarian fishing or just do some salmon fishing because I need 73 fishing, and that really bumps up my XP rate once I get that. So I need to prioritize that over woodcutting right now. Just as a bit of a waste if I don't get that as quick as possible. What is in my inventory that is screwing me up? Something is not supposed to be here. What am I missing? Because I should have one space, I think. I'll figure out if I'm screwing something up. I don't think I have anything that isn't necessary, but. Oh, I have to wear my cape. Duh. Mystery solved. All right, back to arthritis. reset my XP rates. I'm gonna get the cooking level and then I'll do this clue scroll and then I'm gonna take a little short break. I gotta run out and run an errand real quick. Hey, there we go. 70 cooking. Admiral Pot. Ooh, that could be useful, but I don't think I'm gonna bother making them. But just for fishing or arrow fishing, because it would just be quite a process to do it every time. But that could be handy if I need to boost. When I need to boost, because I will for the Mauritania Elite, because I'm not getting 96 fishing before I get 91. It's kind of how it works. But yeah. 70 cooking, clue scroll time. Ugh, Charlie, also, that was not Varrock. I just wanted more magic XP. Alright, Charlie, tell me you need an iron dagger. That is not an iron dagger. Do I have. I don't yet. Okay, so I need to go buy fly fishing equipment. God, I love this ring. So I'm gonna just buy one of everything. Throw it all in my tackle box. Yeah, that's good. I think I already have a couple things in here. Trout. Think you need a cooked trout, right? Yeah, cooked. I am 100% certain I cannot burn them, but I don't care. I want to be safe. Why is my computer chunking? It's RuneScape. Alright, I'll just leave one on the ground so it could smell up this person's house. Give me a casket, Charlie. Thank you. Alright, what's in it? Cabbage! Damn it. Unique roll. Well, whatever. I just got the bear feet this morning. Not bear feet. So, I can't be too complainy. I need to take a quick break for 20, 30 minutes. So, I'm going to be going offline and then I'll be back up in about 30 minutes. I just need to run out and run an errand real quick. So, with that unfortunate cabbage, I will just be back in a little bit. So, I'm going to end stream and then be back in 30 minutes.